But today, when I was coming, there was a bike rally. It is Sankranti for us also, it is Pongal for us also. I'm not with my family, I see this as family and I've come here. I take the liberty to say this. My brothers here, I saw a lot of my younger brothers, I should say. My younger brothers were all on the bike today. They were all riding without helmet. Not even one person had helmet in his head. And one of the bike almost skid and came under my car. If something had happened, it will be a lifelong scar for me. In Vizag also, when we were shooting, higher police officials had said to create awareness and tell the youngsters to wear helmet. It was really, really dangerous. It was scary to see youngsters riding the bikes today and coming. I urge you, if you have lot of love, please give me love, but don't give me your life. Don't do this. I've seen wonderful roads here, but none of them had helmets and lot of rash driving happened in the bikes. I urge all the youngsters, please don't do that, for God's sake. If at all I can say something and beg you and request you, please take care, wear helmets. Life is very precious. By the age of 25, you have to achieve a lot. You have to have your career. You have to know what career you belong to. So give us love, but not your life. Also, I've heard about Aviniti Dayana sir here. So in gang also, we have used the word Aviniti Dayana sir in the gang. So a lot of respect for what our Honorable CM is doing here. We have also heard about 1100, the phone number which you can call to get back the bike. So we have a lot of respect for what is happening here. So here's our team to directly come and see the people here, the lovely people here, and thank them for giving us such a wonderful Sankranti. Thank you so much.
Happy Sankranti, sir.
Thank you so much.